Have you ever wondered why rabbits stomp? Well, thumping is a natural instinct that comes from wild rabbits, who use this stomping to communicate danger. So your rabbit is probably stomping to let you know that they're frightened about something. And this could be anything from a smell they don't like to feeling threatened by another animal. The best thing to do in this situation is to figure out what your bunny doesn't like and remove it as much as possible. And if you can't remove the threat, give them a nice safe space to hide in and also try and desensitize them to the situation as much as possible. But there are a couple of other reasons that rabbits stomp as well, and one of these is to communicate annoyance. Yes, rabbits will thump if they're angry at you, and this is normally over something like their personal space being invaded, being picked up when they don't want to be, or being locked in their cage when they want to play. And finally, domestic rabbits have also learned to use stomping to demand attention or treats from their owners. So if all else fails, just try giving your bunny a little bit of love. Does your rabbit stomp a lot? Let us know in the comments.